This is just off the side of the road, maybe 100 yards from where I turned off to get on the Beaver Valley Road. Don't know if this creek has a name. It's big enough to have one today.